The presidential candidate of the People's Democratic Party, PDP, in the 2019 general elections, Alhaji Atiku Abubakar, yesterday, called on Nigerians to vote out President Muhammadu Buhari over his inability to fulfill the numerous promises he made in 2015. At the rally were Senate President Bukola Saraki, former governor of Osun State, Prince Olagan Soyinlola, former governor of Ogun State, Otunbuk Benga Daniel, Senator Ben Bruce, and former Minister of Sports and Special Duties, Professor Taida Doa, among others. Buhari, APC deceived Nigerians, Atiku said. In 2015, some liars, deceitful people came here to deceive us and we gave them our votes. But we have discovered that they have failed to deliver all the promises they made to Nigerians. In the history of this country, the best prosperity, peace, and educational advancement we all enjoyed under the People's Democratic Party. He Buhari promised us jobs. But instead of giving us jobs, over 12 million jobs have been lost. They promised to alleviate poverty but we are becoming poorer as a country. Now, Nigeria is the poverty capital of the whole world. Is this kind of government you want to continue with? If I'm given the opportunity, we shall return prosperity to this country. Everyone knows that I chaired the best economic team in this country. If you give me the opportunity again, I will organize the best team that would bring economic prosperity back to this country.